everyone, I am Payel and welcome to my channel. I am in Munich. The last time I was around the Bavarian region, I didn't come to Munich because I wanted to visit the Neuschwanstein Castle only in autumn. So, ta-da! My train to Füssen, which is the nearby railway station, is in the evening, which means I have a whole day to explore Munich. Let's go!
Quiet's driving me insane. Silence rattles in my brain. Yeah, I gotta get away. Always waiting for the phone. So I built my tablets tall.
I was really hoping to see some river surfing right here in this man-made river, but sadly it's not open.
Sadly no one's surfing now, so can't really see anything.
Anyway, moving on. Irrespective of whether you drink beer or not, when in Munich, you must visit the beer halls or the beer gardens. And now I'm going to one of those.
Quiet's driving me insane. Silence rattles in my brain. Yeah, I gotta get away. Always waiting for the phone. So I built my tablets tall.
It was a lovely 20 minutes walk to the Chinese Tower and I enjoyed every bit of it.
I gotta save me from myself. This emptiness, it hurts like hell. My good intentions let me down.
If you decide to climb 300 plus steps, you will be rewarded with this gorgeous view. My last stop in Munich is this famous Bavarian beer hall that dates back to 16th century, and suddenly it's not a solo trip anymore. After a fun day with so many amazing experiences, it's finally time to leave Munich and I am off to Füssen.
Good morning from this beautiful alpine village. It's finally time to visit the castle.
Point for Neuschwanstein Castle, and as you can see, it gets pretty crowded. So if you cross the bridge and keep walking, you will find many not so crowded viewpoints. Whether it's enjoying this gorgeous view all alone or making new friends in Munich, this solo trip was one of its kind. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and I'll be back soon. Till then, take care, stay safe. Bye.